Good morning, Stony Creek. Today is Tuesday, March 3rd, and this is Keegan and Orion with your morning announcements. The girls' soccer meeting has been rescheduled and is now set for 3 p.m. today in the cafeteria. All students interested in playing are urged to attend. The Cougars Care Staff for Students basketball game is set for today, 7 p.m. in the main gym. All proceeds go towards an anonymous Stony Creek family that was recently thrown into financial need. There will be raffles, guest speakers, therapy dogs, the pep band, concessions, and more. Come out for a good time and a great cause.
The Media Center will close Monday, March 24th for the remainder of the school year. The Media Center will be relocated to A215 after we return from spring break. The Toshiba printer for student use will be moved to A215. Unfortunately, there will no longer be availability before school, during lunch periods, or after school. The Oakland University Activation Day has been rescheduled for Wednesday, March 11th during 5th and 6th hours. Admitted students who have not yet activated their accounts or any student who has decided to attend OU can use this opportunity to stay on track in the enrollment process. Sign up in the counseling office to attend.
Attention all current sophomores and juniors. If you're interested in mentoring freshmen next year, link your applications are out now.
If you are interested in applying, please use the Google Classroom code below. There's a written and video portion, and the whole thing is due on March 9th.
If you have any questions, see Ms. Peck, Ms. Bastian, or Ms. Delco for answers.
For more information, follow The Source SCHS on Twitter. Thank you for listening, and have a great day, Stony Creek.